Hey everybody, this is my test of my power supply with a mag-mounted antenna out on a deck. So far, custom power supply from a Wii power supply is working pretty good. Weather bands are looking pretty good. We jump over and check the SWR on this thing. On channel 40, the SWR is, I don't know if you can make it out, it's pretty jumpy there, sadly. It's about holding pretty steady, actually below 1.15, which is good. And jump over channel 1. Checking the SWR, still below 1.5. I don't have an inline SWR meter, sadly, or I'd be checking that out, but so far it looks pretty good.